The family of a Marine allegedly murdered by a Baltimore City police officer is questioning the officer's eligibility with the department. Tonight, the family of Tyrone Brown is seeking millions in a lawsuit against the officer and Baltimore City. I-Team reporter Lisa Robinson has those details, and she joins us live in the studio with the very latest. Lisa?
Well, Tyrone Brown's family is suing Baltimore City police officer Jiaji Shambe in official capacity and individually. Also named in the suit, the City of Baltimore, Police Commissioner Bielfeld, the Baltimore City Police Department, and the State of Maryland. While awaiting trial behind bars at the Baltimore City Jail for the first-degree murder of 32-year-old Tyrone Brown, Baltimore City Police Officer Jiaji Shambe is now facing a multimillion-dollar wrongful death lawsuit brought by the Marine's family. He's accused of shooting an unarmed Brown outside of the Eden's Lounge in Mount Vernon on June 5th. The lawsuit says Brown, who was with his sister and a friend, touched a female ahead of him in line while waiting to go inside. She expressed her displeasure. That's when things began to escalate.
Mr. Brown, who's an ex-Marine and was home from Iraq, was trying to apologize and trying to defuse the situation that the officer, in fact, accosted him, identified himself as a Baltimore City police officer, and shot Mr. Brown approximately 12 or 13 times, of course, killing him.
The lawsuit also names the City of Baltimore, Police Commissioner Frederick Bielfeld, his command staff, and the department as a whole. Attorney Dwight Pettit says the lawsuit calls into question policy and procedures that allowed Shambe to be on the force that night, despite past departmental incidents, including one where he was disciplined internally for having his gun while intoxicated. Pettit says the 25-page lawsuit seeks to address the violation of Brown's constitutional rights by asking for $10 million in compensatory damages and $20 million in punitive damages.
To send a message to address the grievances that have been laid upon this family, but also to cause the police department to examine, review, rewrite, if necessary, and do that which is necessary in terms of its practices and procedures so they can protect the citizens of Baltimore City.
Brown's family is not speaking with the media, and both the mayor's office and the police department say they will not comment on any ongoing litigation. Shambe's attorneys declined to comment since they have not had a chance to review the lawsuit. Shambe's criminal trial is scheduled for March 7th. Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.